Perché il Signore mi ha consacrato con l'unzione, mi ha mandato a portare il lieto annuncio ai miseri, a fasciare le piaghe dei cuori spezzati, a proclamare la libertà degli schiavi, la scarcerazione dei prigionieri.
The Easter Triduum begins with Holy Thursday. In Rome, Pope Francis celebrated the Chrism Mass at St. Peter's Basilica's Altar of the Chair. The Pope emphasized that the cross was present in the Lord's life from the very beginning, and that the preaching of the Good News is mysteriously linked to persecution and the cross.
It is true that the cross is present in our preaching of the gospel, but it is the cross of our salvation. For on the cross, there can be no ambiguity. The cross is non-negotiable.
The Holy Father explained that thanks to the reconciling blood of Jesus, it's a cross that contains the power of Christ's victory, which conquers evil and delivers us from the evil one. As the Bishop of Rome, blessed the oil of the sick, the oil of catechumens, and the chrism oil, which will be used in the Diocese of Rome over the coming year.
Spirito Santo. La pace sia con voi.
The evening mass of the Lord's Supper was celebrated by Cardinal Giovanni Battista Re, the Dean of the College of Cardinals.
Il tuo calice, Signore.
Holy Thursday liturgy recalls the night when Jesus instituted the sacraments of the Eucharist and of holy orders, giving his disciples a new commandment to love one another.
The Church has always considered the sacrament of the Eucharist as the most precious gift it has been endowed with. It is the gift through which Christ walks with us as light, as strength, as nourishment, as help in all the days of our history.
With the Mass of the Lord's Supper, we relive the events of Holy Thursday. But how did the Last Supper of Jesus actually look? Cinema director Armondo Linus Acosta recreated the painting of Leonardo da Vinci, The Last Supper, into this work, called A Living Tableau.
Mm-hmm. mamma. Ora è straordinario tutto questo. You have to do
Every element of the Last Supper was crafted with great respect for Leonardo's work by Acosta and his three Oscar-winning Italian collaborators, Vittorio Storaro, Dante Ferretti, and Francesca Lo Schiavo. The result appears as a three-dimensional work of art that allows the spectator to witness the most precious and intimate moment, the first ever Eucharistic celebration, celebrated by Jesus himself with the apostles. And it finishes with the announcement of a betrayal, which leads to the events of Good Friday.